It's Nick Carpenter. I'd have to say I love movies because the conveying of emotion and storyline with a good delivery and something original that you can actually enjoy and relate your own life stories to. Yeah, when the Star Wars original trilogy was re-released in the theaters, I remember going with my family and already being a fan and like really just getting into it again and enjoying the new content involved and all the new great, enjoyable material.